I recently came across this video where a dealership had some professional thieves come in and steal them of all of their wheels. It's really super sad. So the Silverado, the Traverse, and yes, even Camaros all got robbed of their wheels. A lot of people will ask what will happen with these cars. They'll be for sale, an insurance claim will be filed, nothing will happen with the title, but you probably can buy them at a reduced cost after they fix rotors, splitters, stuff like that.